Is it all too much? Did you get enough?
Does it when you go into a Leon, the feeling that we want someone to have is really a glimpse of wholeness. We've always described Leon as the idea of if God did fast food, you go to heaven, you have art class with Michelangelo, and he says, why don't we grab some fast food? It's not like you've got down there. Yes, it's in the middle of a high street. Yes, it's got the same format as, say, McDonald's. It tastes great. It's remarkably good for you. It's affordable. You feel good after you eat it, and it's kind to the planet. Followed all the principles we always do of the Mediterranean diet, which is a wide range of plants, good meats, good fats. We will never stop trying to make our food the tastiest food around. Gluten-free chicken nuggets, people really love those.
It's insane, literally insane. People are obsessed with it.
When we launched it, we knew it was going to be big, but we didn't realise how big.
It's been a project that we've been working on for 5 years, and we've cracked it.
We've been around 14 years now. We've continued to extend the amount of plants on the menu.
One of the exciting things that we've done this year is launch meatless meatballs. One of our first dishes 14 years ago was Moroccan meatballs. We've given that a new vegan twist. We launched our first vegan falafel wrap for Christmas. Falafel wrap sales had overtaken the turkey wrap, which shows us that you can make delicious vegan food everybody wants to eat.
We've continued to be pioneers on gut-friendly foods.
I work quite closely with the food team, translating the latest gut health research into really tasty food. Fiber is one of the key things in plant-based foods, and fiber is our gut bacteria's favorite food.
Our cake counter relaunch was inspired by the Mediterranean pastel donatas, which we've given a nice Leon twist by adding raspberries and blueberries.
I work in Leon, Brighton. We were the first high street one outside of London, and now they're all over the world. It's exciting.
We've got our first restaurant in America and signing up our second one, and then growing in Europe with like some amazing franchisees.
In Norway and Sweden, Leon has been a success from day one. We haven't seen any brands providing the same as Leon does. We really love the new world of natural fast food.
I feel a great responsibility to not screw things up with the planet. We've achieved a 3-star rating with the Sustainable Restaurant Association, and I cannot tell you how proud people are in Leon of that.
We introduce paper straws, biodegradable and compostable cups, and we also replace them with biodegradable alternatives.
We now buy entirely renewable energy, only buying fish from sustainable shoals. We're the first to do coffee that was Worldland Trust, organic and fair trade. The Worldland Trust protects rainforests based on the money that we give them. And we've saved 300 acres of rainforest already.
I like working at Leon because the people, it's more of like a family vibe.
We really are a family, so our restaurant managers are mums and dads.
So now it's mums and dads in Leon restaurants in Norway as well.
We put deep, deep consideration into their well-being. We've built our own croon above the restaurant in East Castle Street.
The croon means training hall in Chinese, and it's a space for everybody in the Leon family to come and do different classes. We've got Zumba, we've got yoga, meditation.
We do a five-a-side tournament every year.
And we do massage here.
It's a very exciting time at the moment for Leon.
In the UK, we've continued to open restaurants. What the most amazing same-store sales growth, 20% higher sales, which is pretty unheard of at the moment. So amazing success on the part of the people that are running these restaurants. And for me, that is reaching more people with good fast food.